central draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from
refrain from consuming any water source from the reservoir
and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town.
Julie, you're still... What is going on?
Maybe through here?
Lead to the others. I can use that. Something for this wound.